Tonight, a Knoxville man is charged with murder connected to an overdose death. Abraham Wallace was found dead in Jacksboro in April of 2021. TBI investigators determined that DeAnthony Gilmore-Page gave him the drugs. The Campbell County grand jury charged him with second-degree murder in January, and today he was arrested. Wallace's wife was also charged with murder in January. The TBI says Sonia Brotherton also distributed drugs to him.